movement, what we think we understand, where we came from, what we think we're doing, the more you begin to see you've been lied to by every institution. What makes you think for 1 minute that the religious institution is the only one that's never been touched? The religious institutions of this world are at the bottom of the dirt. The religious institutions in this world are put there by the same people who gave you your government, your corrupt education, who set up your international banking cartels, because our masters don't give a damn about you or your